Satan evil, it bring you to your knees. Tears are falling, begging out before the can you please. But know like I know, a weapon formed against will never prosper. You don't know, Jesus Christ is the devil stopper.
Good afternoon, one and all. This is the prophetic dimension with Brother Andrew Edwards. Glory to God. We're giving God praise right now. The time is 5 o'clock on the evening drive. And I hope you had a blessed afternoon. Hallelujah. We're giving God praise. Stay with us. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We give God thanks for another afternoon. Today is Wednesday, the 20th of November, 5 minutes after five on the evening drive, the prophetic dimension. With Brother Andrew Edwards, and we're giving God the glory this afternoon. We thank God because we're in the land of the living. Shall we open with a word of prayer? Dear God, we just thank you for all that you've done and continue to do, Lord. Father, as we are beginning to fellowship with you this evening, Lord, we ask that you speak to us in a new way. Do something new in our lives, O God. Father, whatever it is, O God, we lay it down at the altar today, Father. We just want to give you glory and we want to give you all the honor and all the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I hope you're doing all right today. God is good. We had a bit of chill today, but God is still good. We're going to continue to praise him and lift up his name and give him all the glory. Stay with us, the prophetic dimension.
You're always right, ain't never gonna be wrong.
Forever.
gotta say that you're righteous.
You're righteous forever.
Forever and ever. God, you are.
Forever.
Said you're awesome.
Forever.
Our God is an awesome
God.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. He was there all the time. Glory to God. We give God praise this afternoon for another day in the land of the living. God is good. I know some of you today are fasting and praying and seeking God for answers. And I just want to commend you, because we need to storm the gates of heaven. Sometimes we can't get through, and sometimes there are things we need done expeditiously, and we need to fast and pray. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank God today. We're going to touch another song here. It's a favorite. It goes way back. One of mine. I'm sure you will like it also. Glory to God.
You know, many of us as Christians sometimes forget where the Lord has taken us from. And as a result, we fail to give Him the glory. But I would like to draw your attention to the fact that all of us, I mean all of us, are nothing without God. You know, many of us as Christians sometimes forget where the Lord has taken us from. And as a result, we fail to give Him the glory. But I would like to draw your attention to the fact that all of us, I mean all of us, are nothing without God. Sometimes we get so proud, so high-minded. But we should be reminded by the scripture in St. Matthew chapter 23, verse 12. Whosoever shall exalt himself shall be abased. And he that humbleth himself shall be exalted. So this is why I would like to share this song with you.
If I'm too high, Lord, bring me down. If I'm too high, Lord, bring me down. If there is
too high,
oh Lord.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bring me down. Bring me down. That was the Fabulous Grace Thrillers from back in the day. That was one of my favorites. Glory to God. We're giving God the praise this afternoon. 21 minutes after 5. And we're on Choice Radio. Your life, your salvation, your choice. And this is the Prophetic Dimension with Brother Andrew Edwards on your microphone on the evening drive. And I'm giving God the praise. Hey, if you like this program, just give us a shout here at Choice Gospel Network, P.O. Box 316, Brooklyn, New York, 11203. And tell them that you like what you hear and encourage us to keep on going on and pressing on in Jesus' name. Glory to God. We're going to continue because the time is winding down and we're going to get all that God has in store for us. Amen. Glory to God.
I am determined there be an outward sign that would mark the Lord divine, who is life so freely gave, upon the cross the world to save? Would I know the crucified by his wounded hand and side? Would I know that it was he?
Glory to God, that man from Galilee, his name is Jesus. Glory to God, I hope you know him. And if you don't know him, you should get to know him. Glory to God, we're going to hurry right you because the time is slipping away. Right now it's 32 minutes after 5 and it's on the evening drive, November the 20th, 2013. The year is almost over and I'm excited. I'm glad, I'm so excited. Oh my Lord, I'm so excited. We're going to hurry and go on through and see what the Lord has in store for us this afternoon. I'm glad you're listening with me today. This is the Prophetic Dimension Choice Radio. Your life, your salvation, your choice.
Let's sing it together. I just want to praise you.
I just want to praise you.
I want to lift my hands.
Sing my hands
and say I love you.
I love you.
Oh, you are everything. To praise you. I praise the Lord.
glory to God. Yes, I love you, Lord. I lift my hands and I worship you, Lord. Glory to God. We give God another praise this afternoon, and we thank him for his goodness and his mercy. Today we're just going to go over the text that we read Monday gone, Psalm 16, and we can never exhaust the word of God. It's so rich, it's so pure, it's so wonderful. So if you could turn to your books in your Bible, Psalm 16, preserve me, O God, for indeed do I trust in thee. Sorry, hallelujah. Preserve me, O God, for in thee do I put my trust. O my soul, thou hast said unto the Lord, thou art my God, my goodness extendeth not to thee, but to the saints that are in the earth, and to the excellent in whom is all my delight. Their sorrows shall be multiplied that hasten after another God. Their drink offerings of blood will I not offer, nor take up their names into my lips. The Lord is the portion of mine inheritance, and my cup thou maintainest my lot. The lines are fallen unto me in pleasant places, yea, I have a goodly heritage. I will bless the Lord, who hath given me counsel. My reins also instruct me in the night seasons. I have set the Lord always before me, because he is my right hand. I shall not be moved. Therefore my heart is glad and my glory rejoiceth. My flesh also shall rest in hope. For thou wilt not leave my soul in hell, neither wilt thou suffer thy Holy One to see corruption. Thou wilt shew me the path of life. In thy presence is fullness of joy. At thy right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Glory to God. The word of the Lord is already blessed. Hallelujah. Last week we were talking on Fill My Cup. Last Monday we were talking, on Fill My Cup. The presence of God is a topic for the month, and I'm just chosen by direction of the Lord to stay there and be obedient to him. And God has instructed me to tell his people to talk about the presence of God. Fill my cup, Lord. It's something unique about a cup. Its structure is so unique that when it has many structures, you know, to a cup, but a cup that I usually like is with a flat bottom, and the bottom that is curved, that you can have in between your fingers and also have the bottom piece sticking out. That's one of my favorite glasses, more or less. Not so much a cup, but a glass. And, you know, when you have that glass in your hand, when you fill it, you can determine, even without looking, how much is left in it. Glory to God. How much more can be poured in or poured out. Glory to God. And you see, here we are talking about the presence of God, and God being our source, God being our direction. Even now, coming to the end of the year, into the new year, and we want God to pour into us. Glory to God. Pour into the vessel that he has placed into this earth. Glory to God. I know God is speaking to your hearts this evening. And I know there are many of you out there, especially those that are seeking the Lord in fasting and praying, that he should pour in to your life, to fill that vessel, to fill that cup with his spirit, Glory to God. We're facing today in the earth an ever increase of perilous times. Glory to God. It seems like the parents are burying the children rather than the children burying the parents. Glory to God. Everything is upside down, topsy-turvy, reversed. Hallelujah. Sometimes we don't even know which way we're going or if we're coming. Glory to God. But I hear the Spirit of the Lord saying, hallelujah, seek me and I shall fill your cup. I shall make it full and running over, that you shall not thirst anymore. Glory to God. Shall we take time to seek the Lord, to dwell in his presence? You know, November automatically given around the world is famous for Thanksgiving. Hallelujah. It's famous for the stories of those great missionaries that left England because of persecution. Glory to God. And they came to America in the state of Massachusetts, a place they call Plymouth Rock. Glory to God. Because they were under persecution because they wanted to serve their God. And the story is real deep, but I don't have enough time. But the bottom line was they were persecuted, so they sought refuge in America, home of the free, land of the brave. Glory to God. And because they wanted to serve God in spirit and in truth, God honored their requests and took them on a journey across the Atlantic Ocean to land in America so that they can worship God. They desired his presence. Glory to God. And they came not on the spiritual vessel, because they were the spiritual vessel, but they came on a natural vessel, a ship. Glory to God, that hit these shores. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We give God praise for his word. I beseech you today, brethren, hallelujah, and the unsaved, if you do not know the Lord Jesus Christ, if you want a closer walk with him, hallelujah, just reach out to that radio and lay your hand on it right now. Glory to God. And we're going to seek God for your salvation, for your deliverance, for your healing, for your closer walk with God. Hallelujah. Precious Lord, Father God Almighty, Jehovah Rapha, Elohim, hallelujah, Adonai, hallelujah. We just come to you this evening, God. We come to you in humbleness of spirit. Oh, Father, we desire your presence. Father, we desire, oh God, because we are not ignorant of the devil's devices. Hallelujah, God. And we are lifting up the name of Jesus. We made a declaration that we shall not go back. We will stay going forward with Jesus. Oh, Father, we desire a closer walk with you this evening, oh God. Father, we had a long day before us, and now is the night time. Father, speak to our hearts. Let that conviction be resounding in our ears, oh God. The walk is not for the swift, but for them who can endure it. Glory to God. Father, remember those who are not yet saved. Father, as they seek your face, help them in the journey, O God, that they may come to know the Lord Jesus Christ and be lifted up. Hallelujah. We thank you, God, for this opportunity one more time. And we praise you and give you all the glory in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Brother and sister in Christ, be encouraged. Those who have just accepted the Lord Jesus Christ, be encouraged. Find a church this Sunday, a church that preaches and teaches the word of God. Hallelujah. Singing and music is nice, but find a church that is preaching and teaching the word of God. This is the substance of our being. Glory to God. This is what carries us through the hills and the valleys. Glory to God. And when we get done with the singing and the dancing, we still need some substance. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We're going to listen to some music, and then I'm going to bid you good night. This is Brother Andrew Edwards, the profession. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The prophetic dimension. Glory to God. On Choice Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice. Hallelujah. And if you like the program, you can write us P.O. Box 316, Brooklyn, New York, 11203, Choice Gospel Network. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Take my heart.
Take my mind.
Take my mind.
Transform it.
Take
Glory to God. Holiness is what he wants from us, brothers and sisters. Holiness is what we need. Hallelujah. We're going to continue. We got a few minutes on the clock and we're going to praise God still. And we're going to lift up his holy name. And we're going to thank him. Hallelujah. For what he's done for us. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Has he done anything for you? Glory to God. I hope so. Because that there lies your testimony. Glory to God. When he's done something for you, there lies your testimony. I'm about to exit the building. And this is Brother Andrew Edwards on the Prophetic Dimension. Glory to God. You can hit me up on Google+. Hallelujah. We just lift up the name of Jesus. I bid you good evening, brothers and sisters. Until we meet again, God be with you. Hallelujah.
You are around.